Welcome back to another episode of the Cleveland Browns Let's Play as we get into this episode against the Chicago Bears. Fix the camera a little bit. Yeah. Hopefully we can get a win against the 5-1 Bears and we're 4-2. Khalil Mack, been good. They have Kittle. Okay. Okay, we kick off Monday night. Can already get a stop to open up the game. Let's go, G. Let's go. Let's go, Njoku. God. They have Nick Bosa, too. That's not good. Baker's the kid. Odell with the catch. Landry with the catch. Kareem Hunt with the carry. Nick Kwiatkowski thought. Bako with the kick. God. Pick. Roquan Smith. God. Okay, get two. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Touch the ball in Njoku. Let's go, Odell. Hunt with the catch. Let's go.
That one good for 37 yards. It's the Browns in control of the football as they've got it with a first and 10. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. Now Mayfield lost the football.
Oh, that was me.
Unfortunately, wind up out of bounds. I don't know about you, but I can hear and feel the sigh of relief all the way up here in our booth. That was palpable. The sideline, the friend there. No doubt about it.
Let's go, Sanders.
No turnover. I know it's coaching script, but just hang on to the ball, man. Regular running back on the matter of being to third down. These are the time and effort of Billy
Gone.
Taken down at the 21. Blowing that play up, Roquan Smith, as he gets the sack. Mayfield will throw for it on four.
Let's go, Sanders.
Some collective exhales over there on the sideline. A big pickup through the air on fourth down to bring up first and goal. And he will not throw it away. He goes out of bounds. Well shy of the line of scrimmage, so that's a sack. He lost six there on the first down play. Throwing again on second down.
Let's go. Touchdown, 2-1-2. Let's go, Baker. 10-0.
So obviously his confidence was never lost, and that's a good thing to see. Great quality to have. He absolutely must maintain that as a quarterback. I have to think that they're probably still on the script that they prepared for this game. Just a second drive. They've worked on these plays all week in practice.
Okay, 10-0. Can all of you guys stop? And no, but the Brett Maher missed the extra point. Wait, why is Foles in the game? Okay. Incomplete. Why is Foles in the game? Oh, Baker got hurt. We'll keep Foles in the game. Let's go, Njoku. Let's go, Njoku. Oh, incomplete.
On first down there, but it's incomplete.
He kind of forced that one there, didn't he? It's almost like he predetermined where he was going to go with the football.
Yeah, he wasn't really going through progressions. He wanted to go to his top guy. You do that against this defense.
Big Odell with the catch.
Down inside the 15, shy of the 10. Foles, big yardage there for the Browns. 18, flushed out right. They'll try and run it.
Foles with the carry. God, Foles. Foles with heart. God, we can't challenge. God, Foles had a broken collarbone. He's out for the whole year. God, Foles. How do you guys stop? Let's go. Intercepted by Joe Shorebird. Here comes Kyle Allen. God.
They'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. Sacks, a growing theme in this first
Dodd. I'm gonna go for it.
This offense converted once on fourth down earlier. Now they're out there again to try once more.
Oh my god.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Khalil back, and the Bears are gonna get the football back, and they're gonna get it in great field position.
Do you guys stop? They get a field goal. Touchdown, Odell. Let's go. Let's go. Hopefully, Baker's back in the game. Okay, get to the 42. Baker's in the game, let's go. Incomplete. Oh, incomplete.
They almost had it defensively. Could have been a game changer there in the second half. Instead, it's third down. Big play coming up. Here's third and ten. I would expect to see some pressure here. The pressure drops off as they'll look
to God picked off.
Trying to fit it in the ball, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Prince of Oklahoma.
Let's go. God. Can already you guys stop? Can they get a field goal? God, oh no. I think Baker saw it. No, he's not? No. Oh, Mike Ford just got hurt for them. Can I do you guys stop? Now they go down, they get a touchdown.
And this will be caught. Just what the Browns needed there. Good for a gain of 17. From the gun, Mayfield being chased down the left.
Let's go, Hunt.
As he pulls it in. A good pick up there, 26 yards. Mayfield looks to throw.
Incomplete. Let's go, Njoku. Baker's the kid. God damn, Moore. God. Let's go, let's see how it's going. Let's go. Can I do you guess that? Let's go, D. Awesome, it's the catch. Odell. Hunt with the kids. Face mask, let's go.
And he'll be brought down. That's a face mask. Certainly looked like it. Indeed, here come the flags. Boy, tight game like this. Fourth quarter, personal foul penalties. A no-no.
Yeah, we know the emotions are running high. The tensions are the same. Who can control them best to ultimately win it?
Now it's Hunt.
Touchdown, Kareem Hunt. Let's go. Cannot you guys stop? They get a field goal. What's the flag? God. Wyatt Teller with the grab. Okay, Hunt. Okay, 4 yards. Hunt with the cage. Okay, Baker with the carry. Can I go stop? Okay. Let's go, D. I'm gonna punt it.
And what is this? They're lining up here to punt on first down. Now on fourth down, on is the punt team sending this one away. And that is much too long. That's into the end zone for a touchback.
Will this work? Please work. That's not a minute for me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. God. God, 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 God. Oh my god. Okay. 2-point conversion. We need to stop.
Touchdown on the year as they now set just a 2-point conversion.
Yeah, guard the middle. Oh, God. Tie game. Okay. We... Okay, gets it to the 28. Okay, not over. Oh, let's go, Landry. Let's go, Baker. Oh, shoot. Pass us. Okay. Oh, we need ice. Oh, we can't be ice with Justin Tucker.
So it's up now to one of the most accurate kickers in NFL history, Justin Tucker. This from 52, and this for the win.
Come on, Tucker. Let's go, Tucker. Let's go. Let's go. Baker, two touchdowns, two picks. Allen had a touchdown. Rushing Baker, two fumbles. Hunt had a touchdown. Bowles had a fumble. Odell had a big game. Njoku, Hunt, Landry, Sanders, Olsen had to catch. Sales Jones had a touchdown, Moore, and Taylor. Defensively, Dante Falwell led the team with 8 tackles. Sacks, 2 for Miller, 1 for Vernon. A pick by Sherbert. Forced fumble for Vernon and recovery. Tucker with 1 for 1 on field goals, 3 for 3 and extra points. And Tucker hit the game winner. So that 18 fourth quarter or overtime game winning drives for him. Tyus Bowser can go up to an 80. Chris Hubbard can go up to a 73. Let's go as we get a win. How long it falls out? 7 weeks Nick Foles is out. I'm gonna put him on the IR actually. Oh no, we don't need to put him on the IR. Miles Garrett's coming back from injury. We have a bye. Yeah, Sanders, you can rest and relax pretty soon. Okay. Now we have Steelers. So let's see, we have at Pittsburgh, at Kansas City, home against Minnesota, at Green Bay, and at Oakland. Upgrade players. Courtney Jennings can go up to 72. Patrick Alonso can go up to 77. Taewon Taylor can go up to 79. Let's see, the Steelers are 3-4-1. Let's go as we are 5-2. Falcons are 7-0. Titans are 6-2. Lions are looking into the playoff picture. Titans are the 1, we're the 2. Dolphins are the 3. Broncos are the 4. Chargers are the 5. And Chiefs are the 6. Texans and Colts would miss out. Jets, Ratbirds, Steelers. Bengals, Patriots. Jags are 1-6. Well, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and peace out.